myself and his families. Today I'm going to try to make my hibiscus juice, homemade hibiscus juice. Here's how I make it. First, I put it in a cooking pot and I wash the leaves, then put lots of water and boil it. I already boiled it and let it cool down. After that, then I use the drainer to drain the hibiscus. Drain the juice. Pull up just like that. And then I will pour a little more water. Just to kind of rinse it off, make sure all the red juice come out. Sugar in it. When I boil it with the leaves, I put sugar and let it all boil together. This is what it looks like after you're all done boiling it. And if like you have kids at home, they like to play with it, they can use it to play like a sensory play, or they can paint with the leaves too. You can use it paint with. And I have some incense mint. This is a mint flavor, I think, and this is a strawberry flavor. I put a little bit of each. And then stir up. I think it needs a little bit more water, so I'm just going to pour some more water on it. And voila, you have your juice. Taste and see. That's good. Maybe a little bit more of mint flavor. And I'm going to put it in the fridge and cool down. It's ready to drink.
Awesome.
Thank you. That's it. So make sure you wash it first.